Commander, we have located a substantial Eldar strike force. This force appears to be led by one of their so-called warp spiders. Warp spiders are capable of rapid teleportation, which may explain how the Eldar are monitoring the orcs on Typhon without being seen. Eliminate him, and uncover what you can of the Eldar plans on Typhon.
Place the warp spider in the position marked on your map.
He will not stay there for long. We should move.
Agreed, but watch for traps.
The enemy is here, Commander.
Under suppression! Savitas. Repositioning.
Going for the brush.
Position, brothers.
This way.
This is Avitus. Loaded, brothers.
Ready. Right away.
Advance on enemy, brothers.
Claimed and sanctified.
Devastator Marines ready for combat. This way.
Take your position, brother.
Weapons ready. Set up firing position in there.
Engage! It is done! Move on! troops destroyed.
Target acknowledged.
We will take it.
Adjust your positions.
How can we serve?
Remain vigilant.
Give the word. Assault squad repositioning.
seems not to have believable.
Such is the fate of the enemies of man.
Excellent work, Commander. Without warp spiders stirring up the orcs, Typhon is far more secure. Your victories against the orcs and Eldar have stabilized the situation on Typhon for the time being. Not all news is good, however. We are receiving numerous reports of local vegetation mutating and attacks by hordes of leaping alien creatures.
These creatures, what do they look like?
Most of the reports are from citizens, Cyrus, and their fear makes for unreliable descriptions. I need you to return to Calderas as soon as possible. Bad Zappa's orcs have gathered for another major strike against the planetary capital. Without your support, I fear Calderas will fall.